On our way to Karthspire. Thanks, guys. I didn't even see him. Me too, Lydia. Me too.
You've got to admire their courage. Doing something like that with dragons on the loose and a war going on?
Brew mead with a winch on each arm.
Hail, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of hunting brew mead with me.
Hunting brew mead?
Cheers, my friend. You should go first. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
Another fight!
Eventful. Sorry, Janessa. This one was mine. Let's see where we're at. We got a ways to go.
Where did you come from?
Only a fool lets himself get surrounded.
Headshot. Regular fish. Right, goes nothing. That was good work, everyone. Let's continue. Must be where it came from. Thank you. Come on, guys. Glad you guys can make it. Hey!
Lead on to Skyhaven Temple.
Alright, let's go. Nice meeting you here, Delphine. Where's Esbern?
The Forsworn are strange men. They fight to reclaim Markarth, but they live like savages.
These Forsworn don't even have the decency to dress right.
Some extreme views, guys. They're just trying to make a living like us.
What was that?
Hey guys. Oh man, really? Shoot. Well, I guess we're doing this. Destroy their whole town. Jesus. Anybody else around? Check the village. Not what I wanted. Why did they have to attack us?
I think we're getting close. Let's keep moving.
Saying these things.
That's close enough. That's close enough.
What can I get for you?
That's close enough.
All right.
I'm warning you. Back up.
They attacked us. We won't mess with you. Temple inside here. Keep your wits about you guys.
Huh? Thought I heard something.
Said that the Forsworn may dark pacts with the Hargreaves, and that is why they can use magic.
Well, apparently they're a part of the gold, too.
Looks promising.
Yes, definitely early Akaviri stonework here.
We've got to get this bridge down. These pillars must have something to do with it.
Yes, these are Akaviri symbols. Here, let's see. You have the symbol for king and warrior, and of course the symbol for dragon. That's the one that appears to have a sort of arrow shape, pointing downward at the bottom.
Okay.
Boosh! Okay, hang on. Let's try this.
Yes, that's it. The symbol on the middle pillar.
You need something? I am happy to help if I can.
Can I help you?
Given that Skyhaven Temple was sealed against the return of the Dragonborn, I will try turning all the pillars to that symbol.
Whatever you did, it worked.
Everybody back up.
Let's see what those old blades left in our way. Still here.
I've got your back.
All right, let's venture forward. Forward? What am I? Spider webs, there are spiders. Keep your heads about you. Hang on, guys.
Wait!
Yeah, this looks too easy.
Why are you stopping?
We should be careful here. See these symbols on the floor?
Yeah.
Esbern's right. Look like pressure plates.
Be careful. We'll cross once it's safe.
All right. I got an idea for that. Stand back.
Yes, I think we must be close to the entrance.
See a big ass chest right here. wants to open it?
Here's the blood seal. Another of the lost Akaviri arts. No doubt it's triggered by, well, blood.
What kind of
your blood, Dragonborn?
Seriously?
Look here. You see how the ancient blades revered Riemann Cyrodiil?
Can I help you?
I'm right behind you.
This old place appears to be a shrine.
Juniper berries. Hey Sven, where you at? Got something for you.
You need something? I am happy to help if I can.
I need to trade something with you.
If you need help, draw.
I'm at your service. Let's get going then.
After the so-called Battle of Pale Pass, the Akaviri went into the service. This was the foundation stone of the Second Empire.
How much blood do you think it needs?
Gods above, what are you waiting for?
Okay, guys, let's do this.
Fascinating. Original Akaviri bas-reliefs, almost entirely intact. Yes, we'll have more time to look around later, I suppose. Let's see what's up ahead.
Oh, okay.
Sure's bones, here it is. Aldrin's Wall, so well preserved. I've never seen a final example of early Second Era Akaviri sculpture and relief.
Esmeralda, we need information, not a lecture on art history.
Yes, yes, let's see what we have. Look, here is Alduin. This panel goes back to the beginning of time, when Alduin and the dragon cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans rebelled against their dragon overlords, the legendary dragon war. Alduin's defeat is the centerpiece of the war. You see, here is fallen from the sky, the Nord Toms, masters of the voice, are arrayed.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Patience, my friend. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory and mythic symbolism. Yes, yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to dragons. Or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all the new of Alduin.
So we're looking for a shout, then? Damn it. You ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky?
I could ask the Greybeards.
You're probably right. I was hoping to avoid having to involve them in this, but it seems we have no choice.
What do you have against the Greybeards?
If they had their way, you do nothing but sit up on their mountain with them and talk to the sky or whatever it is they do. The Greybeards are so afraid of power that they won't use it. Think about it. Have they tried to stop the Civil War or done anything about Alduin? No. And they're afraid of you, of your power. Trust me, there is no need to be afraid. Think of Tiber Septim. Do you think he'd have founded the Empire if he'd listened to the Greybeards?
Don't worry, I'm not afraid of my own power.
Good. The Greybeards can teach you a lot, but don't let them turn you away from your destiny. You're Dragonborn, and you're the only one who can stop Alduin.
Well, hang on, Delphine. Just because the Greybeards don't agree with you, I better go see what Angir knows about this shout.
Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we can't call it. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos guard you.
Look here, in the third panel. The prophecy which brought the Akaviri to Tamriel in the first place, in search of the Dragonborn. Here are the Akaviri, the blades. You see their distinctive longswords. Now they need their ancient mission fulfilled as the last Dragonborn contends with Alduin at the end of time. Are you paying attention, Delphine? You might learn something of our own history. I know the prophecy by heart. Once all blades knew it, when misrule takes its place at the eight corners of the world, when the brass tower rots and time is reshaped, when the thrice blessed fail, and the Red Tower trembles. When the Dragonborn ruler loses his throne, and the White Tower falls. When the Snow Tower lies sundered, kingless, bleeding. The World Eater wakes, and the wheel turns upon the last Dragonborn.